So far, it's really good, and it's like not patchy at all, which I love. And I know like a lot of drag queens use this lip shade. Use it as concealer, and like that's iconic. Like I love that it's like so here's what the shade Jawbreaker looks like. You guys, I think this is my favorite one so far that I've tried on. Like, it is, like, so, like, neon and just, like, I'm obsessed with this shade. So, oh my gosh. This is just, like, a casual, like, going to Walmart or CVS, like, lipstick, you know? But, oh my gosh, it is so pretty. I love, like, neon anything. I love it. The more and more I, like, take off the lipsticks with, like, my makeup wipe, the more my foundation, like, comes off, so. But anyway, our next shade is going to be blue velvet. That's a good trigger. Obsessed. This one doesn't smell like root beer, too. But let's go ahead and swatch. Oh my gosh. I got some on my